Yo, what is up people, it is Swiss here today with another brand new information video. Now, we will get a new rank in Warface. We will get, better said, 10 new ranks, but rank 81 is confirmed already and we have also already designed for it. In my eyes, it's looking pretty cool. Now, many people will ask, now, what do you think about new ranks? And some people will start crying, no, I don't want to leveling again, and it will take me so long to level up again. And yes, this is actually true. We will need to get really, really, really much experience points to reach that levels. But we have also another options like the special operations, mega VIP boosters and stuff. So yeah, for all those people who are crying about they don't want to spend any money on it, but they want to reach the rank 90. It's nearly, I don't want to say it's impossible because it never is possible, but it will take such an insane amount of time. It's nearly impossible to reach the rank without buying any VIP boosters. At this point, I need to say, guys, it's just a level, so it doesn't even matter if you spend now money on it or not. You will get the same amount of skills. Doesn't matter what level that you have. For those people who are motivated for it, they will spend money on it, but you shouldn't care about it because it's their own money. So don't cry for anything, any people who spend now money on mega VIP boosters to reach new levels, because it are just levels. Something that I also need to say is that I think it's something pretty cool that they added those new ranks. Simply because I'm level 80 and I know many people with rank 80 as well. And I don't want to say I lost the motivation completely, but there is just something left when you reach the maximum rank. You don't have that much motivation anymore because you don't need to farm any levels. You got, I got nearly everything. So why should I play and farm co-op missions anymore? Co-op, I didn't play like PvE like for 3 months now simply because I didn't saw any reason for it. At this point, I need to say it's pretty cool. So Milecom definitely wants that we will get more motivated for playing again. And this is something that I need to say. Pretty cool. Thumbs up. The next brand new information is a new vendor gun. Yeah, guys, you heard right. It's like, I don't know, 3 years ago since we did get the last new vendor gun. So this is actually kind of revolutionary that we got a new one. No, joke aside, but we will get actually a new shotgun, which is available through the vendor class. So all you need to do is unlock the vendor points, but this is normally really, really fast, so it won't take you long to play till you unlock that gun. Even if you unlocked everything, it doesn't take you more than 1 week, I guess. And then you can get the brand new shotgun, which has actually pretty decent stats for a vendor gun. It has a damage of 660 and a range of 5, so it's definitely not that bad. But guys, take in mind, it's a vendor gun, so you can't expect anything better than random boxes gun. Random box guns are better and this will ever stay the same. But I think it's something pretty cool for all those players who don't have much time to farm, for example, the Warface stores and save by themselves. They are never lucky on the random boxes. With this now, we got new vendor weapons that can get played by everyone, and which is actually pretty cool. And I also need to say, Milecom definitely wants to change or something, and I'm pretty excited for that upcoming updates. I know at the moment it got pretty boring, pretty boring. We are all waiting for the update. The Warface stays like 3 months now, exactly the same, and it just got kind of boring. And also for me, with new updates, I can make videos and stuff. I never know what to create, but at the moment I'm like kind of running out of ideas. What should I produce? Because every stays the same since like 3 months. But overall, guys, I hope you really enjoyed that video. If you did, please show this to me with a thumbs up. It helps me a lot. Also, guys, I need to say thanks for watching. What do you think about new upcoming ranks and new vendor guns? Let me know this in the comment section down below. And then we're hopefully gonna see us in my next video. Till then, peace out.